Darnestown Elementary TV crew. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be on TV crew? Well, today on Behind the Scenes, we're going to show you what it's like to put together a morning show. For example, here's Pat Taylor on camera. These are some of the things the camera can do. First of all, it can zoom out. Then it can tilt. Then it can pan. It can zoom in. Then it can focus. But we can't film everything inside the studio, so that's what the mini camera is used for.
Hi, we're here today to talk about mini cams. Mini cams are very efficient because they're battery powered and ours is in color. They're pretty neat because all you have to do is carry a deck and the camera. And this is one of our friends using a mini cam.
Five, four, three, two,
the floor director relays messages to the crew and anchor from the director. The floor director does countdowns.
Five, four, three.
And cues the anchor when to start talking. Floor director also tells the anchor when to stretch and when to wrap up. Here's John Leewad as our audio engineer. He works with the audio deck and cassette player. An audio engineer's job is to keep the audio at the correct levels because some people speak louder than others. With six inputs, it can get kind of crazy. So it's a lot tougher than it looks. But John can handle it. Steve Otis to the left directed behind the scenes, and as director he was in charge of the actual shooting. The first thing he has to do is set up the camera shots. Since the fifth grade TV crew is small, Steve also acted as a technical director. The technical director shifts from one picture to another with the switcher. He can dissolve from one to another, wipe out over the other, or simply jump to one instantly. So that's what it's like to put together our weekly newscast. So now you see what it takes. Now we're going to show the fifth grade TV crew in action.
Stand by. Five, four, three, two, one. Fading into camera.
Hello, I'm Andrea Hall, filling in for Blake Griffin from Mustang News. Lena Hanisch did a Man on the Street interview about the snow day.
This is reporter Lena Hanisch, asking everyone up and down the halls what they did on Friday when it snowed.
Okay, what did you do this Friday when it snowed?
I went sledding in my yard with some friends of mine.
I snowed, I watched TV, that's about it. I played with snow and went sledding and had snowball fights and made a snowman and, you know, the things you do with snow.
Okay, what did you guys do on Friday when it snowed?
Came to the show, snow and all that, came to the house, everything off.
I was home looking after the kids, didn't go out at all. I stayed inside and did nothing.
I'm going to have cross-country ski with my husband.
Sledded. Actually, snowboarded.
Yeah, snowboarded. Yeah.
Is that it?
And baked my new pieces.
And I skated down in my basement.
Yeah, that's what I skated. I did. I skated.
I just watched TV and went sledding.
Well, I just slept most of the time.
Shoveled snow, shoveled our driveway, and then went cross-country ski.
I stayed in bed and slept.
This is Elena Hannes reporting for Mustang.
Camera 2, you're alive.
Thanks, Elena. And for the sports, here's Josh Thurman.
Camera 2, pan right.
Hello, sports fans. This is Josh Thurman with Ion Sports. This week in sports, we're having the 6th grade and 5th grade doing their hockey. Also, next week we will be showing the Little Feet team in action. We'll be having an interview with the Little Feet instructor too. That's all from Josh Thurman. And next time, see you later.
Lindsay Graham and Jessica Duvall did a report on the Girl Scouts about their cookies. It's that time of the year, and here they are to tell you what it means.
Hello, this is Jessica Duvall and Lindsay Graham, representing the Girl Scouts this year at Darnestown Elementary School. The Girl Scouts are again selling Girl Scout cookies this year. There's a new cookie called Echo. It is like an Oreo. The Girl Scouts haven't been to your house. They will be, so please look for them. Thank you.
The sixth grade is having another wax museum. They'll be dressing up as citizens of ancient Rome. If you think your class is doing something newsworthy, please contact us. I'm Andrea Hall from Mustang News.